moderator for the next town hall meeting, as opposed to having us set the agenda and set the timing of the questions. So we'll make sure that that moderator from the community has got some advance notice, and if there's any volunteers, please let me know. And I will also leave my business cards both here and at the front counter, at the security counter. If anybody has any agenda items that they want mentioned, if they could just email me or call me or get a message to me, I will make sure that your issues are on the agenda and that we work really hard to be able to answer your questions.
And when will we know if our answers are, if our questions are on the agenda, before the meeting or after?
Well, I can, in advance, I can even post the agenda at the Carnegie. Do we have a date for this town hall? We don't. No. But I'll make sure that the agenda is posted in advance. Okay? Did I miss anything as far as what we should have the next town hall?
Minutes for the report of the last meeting, maybe?
No, that takes too much time.
Thanks for your opinion. I would like the minutes for myself, and I'd like to volunteer myself, our own group, Crab Water Collection Society, to assist with moderating.
Okay.
Since we're the co-founders of the campaign.
Okay, thanks for that.
So there was a request for specific body statistics about what's happening here. So if there was a request for it to go up on the website, it also sounds like there's a request for people that are here to be able to hear that as well.
Okay, so we'll try to bring some statistics about this area, and maybe that will be the catalyst for people to have other questions that we can come back with as well, because there's so many that you can get overwhelmed with them. But we're happy to bring those, and they are public. We don't keep them secret. We just try to avoid creating customized reports that create a lot of work for people. But for those reports that we call them canned reports, and they are by district and area, we're happy to bring those and provide information about anything in particular that you're interested in. Okay, thank you very much, everybody, for coming. I really appreciate it. And I'm going to give the very last word to Kelly White.
For the Salish Nation, our ancestors and ancestries, on behalf of our nations and support of our nations that brought our missing murdered women's campaign together, CIM, in the beginning.